Thank you.
That is a confirm that Jesus has set you free.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. So go and sin no more.
Thank you.
And what you have received shall be permanent. In Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. I'm delivered. Gloria a Dios, esta mujer.
Thank you, Jesus.
Ha sido libre de un espíritu de ídolo familiar que la ha atormentado y le ha dado la adicción de comer arroz sin cocinar, arroz crudo. Le damos la gloria a Jesucristo, ya que ha sido libre a través de la administración del nuevo agua de la mañana. Espectador, continúe conectado. Observe la administración del nuevo agua de la mañana enviado por el profeta TV Joshua. Observe cómo los espíritus contrarios se manifiestan ante el poder de resurrección de Jesucristo.
Lavina Bandwell from Freetown, Sierra Leone. I have stiff neck due to cervical spondylosis and it's causing so much pain. Please help me. I also have lesion and swollen lymph nodes in my breast and they are causing me so much pain. I cannot walk. I cannot cook. I cannot take care of my home. Sometimes I cannot even sleep well. Okay. Most nights I can't sleep. I'm in so much pain. Mm-hmm. Help me.
Okay, for how long have you had this problem?
For 3 years now.
Okay. Help me. To God be the glory. Father Lord, this is your power. This is your glory. Today you are going to be set free and delivered from this problem in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Open your mouth. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for this deliverance. Thank you for this healing. Thank you for this deliverance. Fire! Fire all over your body. Holy Ghost, fire! Fire all over your body. Fire all over your body. Wherever the power is in your body, out of this body. Out of this body. Out of this body. Out of this body. Fire all over your body. Who are you? Who are you in this body? Who are you in this body? Holy Ghost, fire! Who are you in this body? Speak out. Who are you in this body? Out of this body. Who are you? Who are you in this body? Huh? Who are you in this body? Who are you in this body? Speak out, you demon. Who are you in this body? What have you done to her? What have you done to her, you demon? Speak out. What have you done to her?
I've destroyed her.
You have destroyed her. What else have you done to her?
I've destroyed her marriage. I've destroyed her work. I've destroyed her health.
Okay, who caused the stiff neck? Who caused this problem in her life?
I caused it.
You are the cause. Okay? Today is your last day on this body, you demon. You demon that is tormenting this woman. Today is your last day. Father, this is your power. This is your glory. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out of this body. Out. 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 In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord, for this healing. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Okay, madam, stand up. Remove. Thank you, Lord.
La mujer ha sido libre de cuello rígido debido a una espondilosis lumbar. Ella estaba utilizando un collarín, pero gracias a la administración del nuevo agua de la mañana a través de los evangelistas, este nuevo agua de la mañana es enviado por el profeta TV Joshua. Ella ha sido totalmente sana para la gloria de Jesucristo. Espectador, usted está observando a los evangelistas ministrando el nuevo agua de la mañana. Recuerde seguir conectado, la distancia no es una barrera, el creer es su punto de conexión con Jesucristo. Hoy puede recibir lo que ha estado buscando, lo que le ha estado pedido a Dios. Toque su pantalla, recuerde, la distancia no es una barrera. Usted está observando la manifestación de espíritus contrarios ante el poder de resurrección de Jesucristo a través del medio del nuevo agua de la mañana. Espectador, continúe conectado. Observe las manifestaciones aquí en la sinagoga Iglesia de Todas las Naciones en Lagos, Nigeria.
My name is Wangel Iyasu. I'm coming from. My name is Wangel Iyasu. I'm coming from London. My name is Wangel Iyasu. I come in from London. I'm suffering from hip problem, and I'm not sleeping 3 years and 5 months night and day. I cannot work. I cannot go college. Everything is difficult for me.
For how many years you've been having the problem?
More than 8 years, my legs affect me. I go by crutch. I cannot stand by. Just I stand by 5 minutes. That pain me.
And where have you been to in search for solution to this problem?
Sorry.
Where have you been to?
I go to the doctor. Say everything. Say, but now I need solutions here today.
And now that you are here, what do you believe that Jesus Christ would do for you?
Yes, I believe. I've come in here. I will heal. Please help me for this problem. I'm suffering.
Oramos a esta mujer que está pidiendo ayuda. Está pidiendo una liberación, está pidiendo progreso en su vida, ya que tiene dificultad para caminar.
Because I'm crush pain in my leg, I cannot stand by just 5 minutes again affect me painful. I'm not sleeping, I'm suffering night in the day. I sit in. Today I have help me please. Yes. Yeah. Every day I use it.
Okay, for how long have you been using this walking aid?
More than 8 years.
8 years?
Yeah, start 2009.
Okay, where have you been in search of solution to this problem?
Oh, I go to hospital, Thomas Hospital, everywhere. I take my medication and pain.
Now you are in the arena of liberty. What do you believe Jesus Christ will do for you?
I believe Jesus Christ will heal me today.
Okay. Man of God, Senior Prophet Joshua, have sent us the new morning water, which is the glory and the power of God. With this new morning water, Jesus will set you free. Do you believe that? This is your glory, Lord. This is your power. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Open your mouth. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. All over your body. Fire. This is your glory, Lord. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ, all over our body. Pick out! Who are you? Who are you in this body? Who are you? Fire in the name of Jesus Christ, all over our body. You that sickness. All over your body, you cannot hide here. You are in the arena of liberty. This is the arena of light. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Now speak out! Who are you? Who are you inside of her? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you inside of her?
Who are you?
What have you done to her? What have you done to her?
Who are you?
What have you done to her? Open your mouth and speak in the name of Jesus Christ. What have you done to her? What have you things you have done to her? What are the things you have done to her?
I'm not going.
Okay, what have you done to her health? Her health. Speak in the name of Jesus Christ. What have you done to her head? What have you done to her head? In the name of Jesus Christ. Stop that nonsense. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus, in the blood of Jesus Christ. Who are you inside of her? Who are you? Who are you? What have you done to her?
I want to destroy her.
You want to destroy her?
Yes.
What are the things you have destroyed inside of her? Now speak clearly. What have you destroyed inside of her? What have you destroyed? That the things you have destroyed. Eh? Who is the cause of this problem? Who is the cause?
I destroyed marriage.
Say what?
I destroy her marriage.
You destroy her marriage?
Yeah.
Okay, who give her this problem? Who give her this sickness? This pain. Who is the cause? Who is the cause of this problem? Eh? Speak louder. Open your mouth and speak in the name of Jesus Christ. This is the glory of God. This is the power of God. Speak. Who caused this problem for her?
I'm not Philip. Sobo. Whoa.
Who are you?
Lima,
who are you?
Lima Londre.
You say what?
Lima Londre. Lima Londre. I'm not going.
Who are you inside of her?
I'm not going.
You, who are you? You have a name. Who are you? Who are you inside of her? Eh? Who are you?
Who are you asking me?
In the name of Jesus Christ, in the blood of Jesus Christ. Speak! In the name of Jesus Christ. Who are you? Who are you inside of her?
I'm strong.
You are who?
I'm strong spirit.
You are a strong spirit?
Yes.
Okay. How did you enter this body?
Yes, I've destroyed family. I destroy family, I destroy marriage, I destroy everything.
Okay, who give her this problem?
Yes.
Who give her?
Oh!
Who give her this problem? How did you enter this body? How did you enter? Now it's time for you to go. This is the glory of God and this is the power of God. In the name of Jesus Christ. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Now go. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. You cannot resist it. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name. You are declared free today. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Rise up. Jesus has delivered you.
Stand up.
Rise up and walk. You are free.
I'm not working this before. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Boy, I'm healed. I'm delivered. Oh my God.
Ha sido sana de una tuberculosis en la espina y también en las caderas, ya tenía dificultad para caminar por 8 años, pero gracias a la administración del nuevo agua de la mañana ella ha sido completamente libre.
Problem of nerves compression.
Evangelist, help me. Evangelist, help me. I have a problem with self-compassion. That's why I'm wearing the lumbar constant. I can't walk nicely. I can't bed. I'm heavy driver mechanic, and the work I'm doing, I can't bed it. I can't do anything heavily. I can't hold anything heavily. Please help me, the man of God. I have the difficulty walking. Please do of the nerve to compassion. That's why I'm using the lumbar compassion. Please help me, man of God. Evangelist, help me. Evangelist, help me. I have a problem with nerves compassion. Evangelist, help me.
Father and Lord, I've sent this new morning water to set you free. After your healing, you need to follow Jesus. You hear?
Yes, I hear.
Okay.
Yes, yes, I hear.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, this is the power of God. This is the glory of God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. This is the power of God. This is the glory of God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Rise up.
Observe la sanidad de este hombre que tenía dificultad para caminar, como está recibiendo la administración y su sanidad a través del poder de resurrección de Jesucristo, a través del medio del nuevo agua de la mañana. Sigan conectados.
Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I'm healed. I'm healed. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I'm healed. I'm healed. I'm healed. I'm healed. I can jump. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Oh, oh. Este hombre ha recibido sanidad de dificultad
no, okay.
Para caminar.
No, okay. No pain, no pain, no pain. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
A través del poder de resurrección de Jesucristo por medio del nuevo agua de la mañana, televidente, siga conectado con Emanuel TV. Recuerde que la distancia no es una barrera y la fe cree ahora, la fe recibe ahora. Así que en este momento conéctese por fe para que usted también pueda recibir su sanidad, su milagro y liberación en el nombre de Jesús. Continuamos observando cómo el poder de Dios está alumbrando, cómo el poder y la gloria de Dios está sobre este lugar, trayendo libertad de cautivo, sanidad al enfermo, bendición al pobre. Así que recuerde que no hay problema que Jesucristo no pueda solucionar, ni hay enfermedad que Él no pueda sanar. En este momento, conéctese por fe, reciba su milagro, que la distancia no es una barrera en el nombre de Jesús. Continuamos con la administración del nuevo agua de la mañana a través del poder de resurrección de Jesucristo. Así que televidente, siga conectado, recuerde que la distancia no es una barrera.
Evangelist, please help my son. He's having mental disorder. He sent
He sent down from UK. He's having Parkinson's syndrome. He cannot reason well. He cannot sit in one place. He's moving up and down. They called me right from London that my son is moving up and down. He cannot sit in one place. But Evangelist, please help my son. Help my son. Help him. Jesus' name, please save him. Help me, he's having mental disorder. He cannot reason well. He cannot sit in one place. Evangelist, help my son. Help me, deliver him. Help me, help me. Evangelist, help my son. He cannot reason well. He cannot sit in one place.
So right now, Prophet TB Joshua has sent this new morning water, and I'm going to minister it to your son. This is the power and glory of Jesus Christ. We are going to minister it in Jesus' mighty name. Lord Jesus Christ, this is your power. This is your glory. This is your power. This is your glory. Thank you, Father God, for this new morning water sent by Prophet TB Joshua. Thank you, Father, for this man's freedom. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, fire all over your body. Fire all over your body. You are healed. You are delivered. You are set free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus Christ's mighty name we pray. Rise up. You are free, brother. In Jesus' name.
Este hombre ha recibido sanidad de desorden mental debido a Parkinson. Él ha recibido su sanidad por medio del nuevo agua de la mañana.
Thank you, Jesus. My son is delivered. He's saved. All the family are delivered from that.
Thank you, Jesus. I'm delivered. Thank you, Jesus. I'm free.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. I'm delivered.
Thank you, Jesus.
What's your name? Abiola Arugunade.
Glorify your name. Thank you, my Lord. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father.
La unción está en la casa. Gracias, Jesús, es la respuesta de un corazón agradecido. Las vidas transformadas son la evidencia
What's
de que Jesucristo...
My name is Abiola Arugunade.
What's your name?
My name is Mr. Abiola Arugunade.
How are you?
I'm fine now, thank you.
Thank you,
thank you, Jesus, I'm free.
Thank you.
Vidas transformadas son la evidencia de que Jesucristo es el mismo ayer, hoy y siempre. Gloria a Dios, este hombre ha recibido sanidad de Parkinson y de desorden mental ha recibido su sanidad por medio del nuevo agua de la mañana enviada por el profeta TB Joshua.
Father, this is your power. This is your glory. This is your power. This is your glory. Fire all over your body. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire. Fire. Fire all over your body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Who are you in this body? Who are you in this body? Who are you in this body? Speak out. Who are you? Who are you in this body?
Sickness.
Sickness.
Death.
Spirits of sickness? Spirits of death? Okay, what sickness have you caused that?
High blood pressure.
Uh-huh. What else?
Low blood pressure. Diabetes. She's anemic. Headaches.
What have you done to her career?
Oh, I want her to fail.
You want her to do what?
I want her to fail.
Okay. Okay, how did you enter her, you demon? Huh? How did you enter her? Speak out.
They sent me to her.
Okay.
In the dream.
Today is your last day in this body. Okay, what have you done to the family? Huh? What have you done to the family?
I made her mother sad.
You made her mother sad? Okay, open your eyes. Who is this woman beside you? Speak out, who is this woman beside you?
It's her mother.
Okay, madam, you're welcome. Who is the lady beside you?
She's my daughter.
What can you say about your daughter?
My daughter, she been diagnosed since 2015. She's diagnosed for high blood pressure, diabetes, headache, low blood pressure, name it. So that's what we've been battling for the past 2 years.
Okay. And who is the cause of all the sickness in her body? Who? Who is the cause of all the sickness in her body? You demon, speak out in Jesus' name. Speak out, you demon, speak out. Okay, you demon, today is your last day in this body. You demon that is causing sickness in our body. Today is your last day in this body. Father, this is your power. This is your glory in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out of this body. Out of this body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire, fire. Back here in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, this is your power. This is your glory. This is your power. This is your glory. Holy Ghost, fire, fire, fire all over your body, from your head to your toes, wherever the power is in your body. Come back here. Come back here in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Come back here. Come back here in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire all over your body. Out of this body. Out of this body. Fire, 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 fire. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, this is your power. This is your glory. Out of this body, you demon. Out of this body. Out of this body. Out of this body. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord, for this healing. Thank you, Lord, for this deliverance. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. You have been set free and delivered through the medium of this new morning water sent by our Father and Lord, Prophet T.B. Joshua, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Rise up. You are free in Jesus' name. Where's the mother? Who is the woman beside you?
My mom.
Your mother. Okay, madam, your daughter has been set free. You heard what the demon said. She has been set free and delivered in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus. My daughter is free from sickness.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Délivrance à travers le nouvel eau du matin. Il vient d'être délivré. C'est ce qui voulait détruire sa vie. Sa mère a confirmé qu'elle avait cet entêtement. C'est un esprit méchant qui l'a perturbé. Elle est complètement libre maintenant.
Father, this is your power. This is your glory. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, fire all over your body. Fire all over your body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire. Fire all over your body
in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire! Fire all over your body. Who are you? Who are you, you demon? Who are you in this body? Who are you in this body?
We are the great people.
You are the great people in this body. Okay, what have you done to her?
We want to kill this girl.
You want to kill her?
She's too poor. She's too much. She's
what else have you done to her?
What I get? No marriage. No marriage.
What have you done to her family? Okay, how did you enter her, you demon? How did you enter her? Speak up. How did you enter her?
Sacrifice.
Huh?
Sacrifice. Sacrifice.
Okay. Today is the last day in this body, you demon. Father, this is your power and this is your glory. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, you are going out of this body. Out of this body. Fire. 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 Out of this body. Out of this body. Out of this body. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out. Out of this body. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for this deliverance in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord. You have been delivered and set free through the medium of this new morning water sent by our Father and the Lord, Prophet T.B. Joshua, in Jesus' name. Rise up. Rise up, madam. You are free in Jesus' name.
Nous devons la gloire et la puissance de notre Seigneur Jésus-Christ à travers la nouvelle eau du matin, libérer les affligés.
Thank you, Jehovah.
Destroy everything concerning him. Everything I've destroyed.
Okay.
Education, business, everything I've destroyed. Everything from the family.
Now, what nothing, is family
working. Nothing is working.
Nothing is
I have
working.
Destroyed the family career. The family finances have destroyed everything. I've destroyed it. Everything I've destroyed. Nothing is working. The family
okay, look
is
beside dry. You.
Yes.
You know, side. Look
yes,
beside
it's
you.
Me, it's me.
Who is the person beside you? Speak out. Who is the person beside you?
I don't know the person.
Okay, madam, you're welcome. Who is this man to you?
He's my younger brother.
Okay, what can you say about him?
It seems he's too stubborn. You cannot talk to him until he understands. Then too much anger. Then nothing good at all from him. No progress. He do business. Nothing is good from him.
Okay. Who calls him the spirit of anger? Speak out! Who gave me the spirit of anger?
Yes.
Who gave me the spirit of anger?
Mm-mm.
Speak out!
I said the spirit.
Now, how did you enter him? Speak, how did you enter him? Speak out! How did you enter him? Speak! How did you enter him?
through sex in their dream.
Okay, through fornication. Yes. Okay, Lord Jesus, this is your power and this is your glory. Today, whatever evil spirit you may be and wherever you have come from, you'll be cast into the pit of hell. In the name of Jesus and by the power of the Holy Spirit, out of his body, out, out of him, out, out, out of his body, so out, out in Jesus' name, out in Jesus' name, out of him, out in Jesus' name, you are set free. Echo, rise up, you are set free in Jesus' name. You are free in Jesus' name. Now look beside who is she to you?
It's my sister.
She's your sister.
Yes.
So today you have been set free through the medium of the new morning water sent by our Father,
thank
the Lord.
You, Lord. Thank
Joshua.
You, Jesus. Thank you, Father. I'm healed. I'm safe. I'm safe. I'm safe. Oh, Lord, my God. I'm free in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. My brother is free. Thank you,
thank
Jesus.
You, Jesus. My brother, you are all set free in Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You're set free in Jesus' name. Fire, fire all over your body. Holy Ghost, fire all over your body. Fire all over your body, from the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. Anywhere the negative power lies in your body, Holy Ghost, fire will consume them today. Fire in Jesus' name. Now speak out. Who are you inside this body? Speak. Who are you inside this body? Speak out. Who are you inside this body? Speak.
One old mother.
You're an old woman. Okay, what have you done to her? Speak. What evil have you done to this woman? Speak out. What evil have you done to her?
Sickness.
Sickness. What sickness did he give to her? What sickness did he give to her? Speak out.
Malaria, typhoid.
Okay. Today you'll be cast out. Today is your last day in this body. In the name of Jesus and by the power of the Holy Spirit. Lord Jesus, this is your power and this is your glory. Today you'll be cast out. Out of this body. Say out. Out of her. Out in Jesus' name, you're set free. Madam, rise up, you're set free in Jesus' name. Madam, you're set free
in Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I'm delivered. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We are delivered. We have set free. Thank you. We are healed.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus. Thank you, oh Lord. My family is set free in the name of Jesus.
Jesus, it's your power, it's your glory. Whatever evil spirit that comes, whatever evil spirit in this body, you have no hiding place today. By the power of the Holy Spirit, you'll be cast out. Fire my body! Fire from your head to your toe, fire! Now speak out. Who are you? Speak out. Why is that this body? Speak out. Speak out. Why is that this body? Speak out. Who are you? Fire! Fire! Whatever that's what? Now speak.
I have taken her voice.
You have taken her voice?
This girl can sing. When she sings, she disturbs us. You understand? And your matters matter. Give them whatever she wants. When she just starts to sing. So I've taken it away.
You have taken her voice.
And hidden it under the water.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so whatever that's what, carry a pig.
Stagnation.
What is that career which she's doing for a living? Speak out!
I've tied her legs.
What is she doing for a living? Speak out! Huh? What does she do for a living? Speak out!
She has got a great job.
Mm-hmm.
She works in an embassy. But I've tied her.
Mm-hmm.
For 4 years, she has been in the same position.
Okay. Now what happens to her family's pain?
There is confusion in her family.
Mm-hmm.
No one loves the other. They all rise up to talk against the other. That is me.
Okay.
I caused it.
Now, who are you inside of her? Speak! Who are you inside of her? You have a name. Speak out! Who are you inside of her? Speak out! who are inside of her?
I'm the spirit from the grave.
The spirit from the grave?
Someone bought me.
Mm-hmm.
Bought me to come and torment her.
Now, how many of you are inside this body? Speak out. How many of you inside this body? How many of you are able to speak out? How many of you?
We are three.
You are three. With number two?
Confusion.
With number three?
Temper.
Temper. Okay. Now look beside you. Look beside you. Who is she to you? Look at the person beside you. Is she to you?
This one.
Mm-hmm.
So I was waking up in the midnight.
Mm-hmm.
Telling her, wake up, we pray, wake up, we pray.
Mm-hmm.
This step in our kingdom.
Mm-hmm. Ah! Madam, you are very much welcome. You are welcome, madam. Now who is she to you?
She's more than a sister to me. She's a friend. She's my young sister.
Okay, what can you say about her?
She has high temper.
Mm-hmm.
And a lot of people hate her, even at her working place. Things are not right. She's really going through hell.
Mm-hmm.
Her voice has gone. She sings. But a few months ago, when she starts singing, she just locks up. And then she just stops singing. She has a lot of limitations.
Okay.
Yeah.
So who caused her? That career stagnation. Speak out.
It is me.
I will give her that hyper temper. Speak out.
It is I.
You.
You see, in her office, she thinks she can pray.
Okay.
She thinks she can pray, but there are others.
But it's you have made a great mistake by allowing her to step her feet in this arena of liberty. Lord Jesus, this is your power and this is your glory. In the name of Jesus and by the power of the Holy Spirit, you'll be cast out of this body today. Now, fire out of your body. Out of her. Out of her. Out. In Jesus' name, we are set free. Now rise up, madam. Rise up. You are set free in Jesus' name. Madam, you are set free? Madam, what happened to you? Why are you hiding? Huh? But you know you are set free today in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus.
Through the medium of the new morning water that the man of God, Prophet TBJ, has sent to us.
Thank you, Father. God, I bless your holy name. I worship you, my daddy.
So who is the lady inside you? Who is she to you?
She's my sister.
We give glory to God Almighty for setting you free through the medium of the new morning water in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You are free.
Cette jeune femme vient d'être libérée de l'esprit de colère, l'esprit qui voulait la détruire, détruire sa vie, sa santé. Aujourd'hui, elle est complètement libre par la grâce de notre Seigneur Jésus-Christ à travers la nouvelle eau du matin.
Christ. This is your glory, Lord. This is your power, Lord. Fire! In the name of Jesus Christ. Fire! Now speak out. Who are you? Who are you? Who are you inside of her?
I am the spiritual husband.
Spiritual husband. Okay, spiritual husband, what have you done to her? Career? What have you done to her career? What have you done to her career as a spiritual husband? Eh?
I have destroyed her career.
What have you done to her marital life?
She cannot conceive.
She cannot conceive?
Yes.
Who caused it?
Me.
Who are you that caused it?
I am the idol in the village.
The idol. As idol, how do you operate in her?
When she took in,
yes,
she'll go to test, she'll do echographies, they will not see anything, but she's pregnant. But I'll make them.
You make them to do what? Speak louder. You make them to do what?
They will give her injection.
Okay.
And the baby will be flushed out.
Okay. Okay, as a spiritual husband, how do you operate in her?
I used to sleep with her in the dream.
Okay,
when you make love with her.
When you sleep with her in the dream, what happened?
If I sleep with her.
What happens when you sleep with her? Speak out in the name of Jesus Christ. What happens?
When I sleep with her.
What happened to her?
Everything in our life will be destroyed.
We're destroyed.
Yes.
So what have you done to the family?
I have no business with the family.
What are the things you have destroyed in her life? Are the things you have caused?
I caused our mother-in-law to hate her because her husband loves her so much.
How
I used to make her mother-in-law to fight with her.
How did you enter this body?
I entered this body when they give birth to her.
When they give birth to her?
Yes.
You enter her?
Yes.
Now it's time for you to go. This is the glory of God and this is the power of God. Now leave this body. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name. You are declared free today in Jesus' name. Rise up, madam. Rise up. Jesus Christ has delivered you through the medium of the new morning water sent by Prophet T.B. Joshua. You are free.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I'm healed. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for my deliverance. Thank you, Jesus.
This is your power, Lord, in Jesus' name. Speak up! Who are you? Who are you inside of her? Fire in the name of Jesus Christ, all over your body. Fire! Now speak in the name of Jesus Christ. Open your mouth and speak. Who are you inside of her? Who are you? What have you done to her? What have you done to her? What have you done to her? Open your mouth and speak in the name of Jesus Christ. Speak in the name of Jesus Christ. Open your mouth. Speak. What have you done to her?
She's mine. I told you before. I told you.
What have you done to her? A career? Let me know your career.
She's doing well. She's doing well.
Speak louder.
She's doing well. She's doing well. I can't take that one. That one.
What have you done to her marital life? Her family?
She's pregnant. She's not married. She's not gonna be. She's not. She's mine.
Why don't you want her to marry?
She's mine.
She's yours.
Own her, don't you?
Okay, who are you? Who are you?
I'm the spirit of lust.
You are the spirit of what?
Of lust.
Spirit of lust?
Yes.
Okay, spirit of lust. How do you operate now?
I'm a spiritual husband.
Okay.
Yes.
As the spirit of lust, how do you operate?
Yes. Yes.
How do you operate?
Yes. I told you she won't move forward. She's just there. I own her. I own her.
What have you done to her? As a spiritual husband, how do you operate inside her?
She's not moving forward.
She's not moving forward.
Pregnant.
Okay.
She's got a prayer life, but it's not working. She's not. She's lazy. She's lazy. She's lazy.
She's lazy. Who make her lazy? Who is the cause? What have you done to the family?
Just the same. They're not moving anyway. They're not. They're not.
Who make them stagnant? Who is the cause?
They're not moving, I told you.
Oh, how do you enter this body? How do you enter? How did you enter this body? How? How do you say?
I'm not going to tell you.
In the name of Jesus, in the blood of Jesus Christ. How did you enter this body? How did you enter her? Speak in the name of Jesus Christ. How did you enter her?
Through the phone. I've called her. Then she answered the phone and I was in there. She called me. That's how I got it.
Okay.
Don't you want? Want something else? Want something else?
This is the glory of God and yes. This is the power of God. You demon, you are going. Thank you, Lord, for our deliverance. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name. You are declared free today in Jesus' name. Rise up, ma'am.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Madam, Jesus Christ has set you free through the medium of the new morning water.
Thank you, Jesus. I'm free. Thank you. Thank you, God.
Name. You're a power lord. your glory in the name of Jesus Christ. You are free in Jesus' mighty name. Brother, stand up. Brother, how are you?
I'm fine, sir. I'm fine, madam.
Okay, do you know what just happened to you?
I'm just from the ground.
You're from the ground, yes. Jesus Christ has set you free through the medium of the new morning water, which is sent by Prophet T.B. Joshua. You are delivered in Jesus' name. Give thanks to God.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. This is the day I've been waiting. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Holy Ghost, fire. Fire in the name of Jesus. Now speak out, you demon. How many of you are in this body? How many of you are in this body?
You are disturbing me.
How many of you are in this body?
I've told you before.
Speak out.
You are still disturbing me.
How many of you speak out in Jesus' name?
There are many.
Number one. Number one.
The head of them is spiritual wife.
Spiritual wife.
Yes.
Number two.
I told you there are many.
Number two, speak out, demon.
Spirit of pride.
Spirit of pride.
Yes.
Number three.
Spirit of hardship.
Spirit of hardship. Okay, as a spiritual wife, tell us, what have you done to his life?
No affection.
No affection.
Marriage.
No affection in the marriage.
No affection.
Okay.
Yeah.
What else have you done? What else have you caused?
Of course, bitterness.
Bitterness.
Yes, hatred.
Hatred.
Yes. It's difficult for him to forgive somebody. Yes, I'm the spiritual wife. I'm the one that caused it for him.
Okay, how long have you been in this body, you spiritual wife? How long have you been in this body?
I've been there for long.
For long?
Yes.
Okay, what have you done to his career?
Career? His certificate is just hanging. His career is nowhere to write about. Yeah.
Okay, what have you done to the family?
Family. Yeah, all scattered. Hatred, all corner.
How did you enter him?
I've told you before.
How did you enter?
I've told you before.
How did you enter?
Through dreams.
Through dreams.
Yes.
Okay, now you are going in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' name. You're back on the floor. You're back on the floor in the name of Jesus. Your power, Lord. Your glory in the name of Jesus Christ. Set him free in Jesus' name. Rise up, sir. How are you, sir?
I'm okay.
Do you know what just happened to you?
Don't know.
Okay, Jesus Christ has just set you free through the medium of the morning water sent by Prophet T.B. Joshua in Jesus' name.
Thank you, glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. My family is free. My wife is free. We are all delivered. Everyone about us is free in Jesus' name.